This is my interface. I call it TOUCHDEX, and right now I'm using it to control a simple synthesizer in Chuck. Using an FSR and these soft pots. I'm controlling an oscillator.
The FSR controls the volume and the soft pot controls continuous pitch. Each of the soft pots plays in a different octave, and then on the left hand in this controller I have buttons that change the pitch by semitones. I also have an accelerometer which controls a low pass filter cutoff frequency.